Alright, we just got parked here. Track's looking prime today. There's actually quite a few riders out here. Got a couple quad guys, a bunch of bikes. Pit bike track over there. Here's the main track. Pretty sandy. But got a little kid track over here. Should be a good day. Let's get it. I gotta hit this table right here, being a bitch. Also gotta work on my turn. This guy's pretty quick right here. Also got a little freestyle jump right here. Last time I was here as a kid on 85, it was eyeing it up as we were leaving. Not sure if he hit it or not. Pretty sick though. Alright. I'm gonna finish this lap and head back to the truck. good day of riding. Weather turned out perfect. It wasn't even overcast. I'm gonna try and come back next weekend. I got a 3-day weekend for President's Day. Nathan, I think, is planning on riding this Monday. He's gonna take off work because he hasn't had a chance to ride in like 2 weeks. But I think he's gonna take off on Monday and go to 10 mile. So we'll probably make a video with Morgan's Corner and 10 mile. So it should be a pretty good one.
All right, guys, exciting day today. Headed down to 10 mile MX. I got Charlie with me. Katie's getting her sunglasses from the car. We're gonna head on down and do some ripping today.